This law is not yet entered into force because there are further procedural steps, such as this law now has to go for adoption to the Senate in France. And I think what Commissioner Rehn has made really clear over the last days is that should this law indeed enter into force, it would prohibit the debate and the dialogue which is necessary for reconciliation on this issue.